here comes the swell. Pretty emotive thing. I mean, what you can't see, I mean, there's loads of cellos and the violins and basses and horns, and they all get put together and you come up with that. But that's one of my favourite pieces from that album, guys.